Let's talk about that other thing.
The QAnon thing?
No, the guy who blew up, or the guy who ran over those people.
Yeah.
That is, what is the new word? Ancel? What is the word?
Incel. It's Incel? Involuntary celibate.
Yeah. So these people are killing people because... Now, Bourdain was tweeting that there's like some sort of a Reddit forum with all these folks, and there's like 40,000 members.
Oh, totally. Well, the guy who shot a bunch of women in Santa Barbara a couple of years ago, he was also like, I'm so attractive. Why don't you guys want to have sex with me? It's like, look, it doesn't matter what you look like. There's healthy, loving relationships that exist for everyone.
Yeah, he was a little cutie.
Yeah.
The little murderer. He was a little cutie.
So it's like, just crazy to me when people blame women and are violent misogynists because they are, you know, they think that they're unattractive, and they're basically just blame like attractive women for not having sex with them. It's really disturbing. And this guy apparently mowed down a bunch of people in Toronto because he was one of these people.
Incels creating rules, and honestly, this sickens me. What?
No, this is the whole Reddit place.
Oh, God, don't go down this rabbit hole.
70,000 people.
70,000 now, but I think it was 40,000 yesterday. So there's like a bunch of goofballs that just signed up just to read, see what the fuck's going on over there.
Oh, no.
Because people are freaking out. But the idea, here it is. Incel Tears is a place for folks to submit screenshots, not direct links, of crazy stuff posted by self-describing incels.
Okay. So it's a making fun of them.
So this is the mocking one.
Yeah. Right.
There's another one, though. There's another one that Bourdain was quoting. Right. Look, it's fucking hard out there for a pimp. I get it, but don't take a truck and run over a bunch of civilians because you can't get laid. Should there be classes that teach people how to be nice so people like them?
It's nuts, man.
Like, there's those pickup artist type guys who do like seminars on how to pick people up. Shouldn't there be like, hey, this is how to be a nice person?
Right.
Like, this is how you want, you want a girlfriend? Oh, okay. Well, you got to be someone that people want to be with. Like,
yeah, exactly.
How do you do that?
Exactly.
Well, some people don't know how to do it. Some people are just socially fucked up. And
they live on Reddit. They don't leave their basement. And this is what comes out of it. It's really unfortunate. They need to interact with normal people in society and realize that there's someone for everyone. I mean, you know.
Not really, though.
There could be.
Maybe there are, right? You got to find an incel women. There's no incel women. Women can always get laid, right? There's no such thing.
Something tells me there's no incel women. Well, you know, I know that,
But I mean, did you hear about this term before?
I did not know about this term before, no.
How many of these terms are out there that we don't know about that are going to blow up in our face?
Yeah, right? I mean, that are going to commit massacres, and then we're going to have to find out about some other weird subculture on Reddit that has been...
There's multiple of them.
It's a fucking weird time to be alive. Like, the weirdest, I think, in history.
It's really insane. I mean,